Welcome back to the Cherry Blossom Festival Parade, presented by GEICO and 41 NBC.
Let's check back in with Cecilia along the parade route.
Hey you guys, we came down to the beginning of the parade, and believe it or not, someone is overworking our poor mascot here. She just has the hardest life right here. Can you tell us how hard it's been so far?
Yeah, I know. I know, girl.
So, you guys, obviously, she leads a pretty pampered life. What is a day in the life that's led up to this for Cherry Blossom Parade Day?
She has her life made. She's the only child. This morning, she had her breakfast, of course, and her outing. And people don't believe she really plays like a real dog. She catches her frisbee, and she brings me her favorite toy, which is a pink pig. So we have a big time. Then she was down for a nap because we knew she was going to have to do this. So she's just cooling, waiting for her time. She's always next to last, but people like to get their pictures taken with her. So we get out here and find a shady place.
And so when do you guys have to start preparations for making her pink?
All right, we start 3 or 4 days before the ribbon cutting. She was done Tuesday before the Friday of ribbon cutting, and then she'll get a fresh touch-up just before the fashion show.
And so is this her favorite time of year?
Of course. She gets more pets and more hugs.
Is it y'all's favorite time of year?
It is. Cherry Blossom Festival time.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much, you guys. And we'll be back to you guys.
I'm Ty Wilson here with Carly Chabuz, and the parade continues.
Oh, look at Paul and Alice. Look at that pink poodle.
Absolutely.
Oh. You can check out Paul and Alice, their pet grooming services. I recommend them. I use them often for my dog.
And now Petals, the final act of an incredible 2018 Cherry Blossom Festival Parade presented by GEICO.
Hello, Petals!
Thank you so very much for watching 41 NBC's broadcast of the 2018 Cherry Blossom Parade. And we want to give a big special thanks to all of our sponsors and the great people at the Cherry Blossom Festival for making it all possible.
And remember to watch our news on 41 NBC on Daybreak 5, 5:30, 6, and 11 p.m. and a 7 o'clock news on Bounce TV Macon. From everyone at 41 NBC along the parade route, have a great day.